Dad, this is Jonathan. We're dating.
Hi, Jonathan.
What happened to the last guy?
Dad shot him.
You're not a vegetarian, are you?
No.
Good. Keep cutting.
So, Jonathan, how did you two meet?
He was my TA.
Oh, yeah? For what class?
Developmental psych.
You want some eggs?
Sure.
Oh, I'm sorry, we're out of bacon.
Amanda, go kill another pig after breakfast.
I can't do it today. Make Alexis do it.
Ew, gross.
I have to work two jobs and now this? Yeah, that's fair.
I'm not doing it. Annie, you do it.
I have to open the store.
Fine. Jonathan and I will do it.
I'm sorry?
I'm stuck out here in the woods with four women. First time a guy's been around in a while.
I don't know how much help I would be.
Well, you're fucking my daughter. The least you could do is keep me some company while I kill a pig.
Joshua.
Dad.
Just so you know, sir, I would never even think about sleeping with your daughter.
Now that sounds like an insult.
No. I mean, I would. I'm just not. What does that do?
Kills a pig on contact. This way you don't have to bleed it. Very little suffering. Very humane.
So what now? We just go in there and zap one?
I'll tell you what now. Stop fucking with me!
Yes, sir.
He sent you here to spy on me?
Who?
Don't insult my intelligence, man. I know you're my brother's son.
Actually, your daughter said I'd look a bit like you when you were younger.
I don't see it.
Psychology?
I studied philosophy.
You go to Yale too?
No way. Fuck that place. I went to Harvard.
Sorry I didn't get to see you grow up.
It's all right. So, what now?
Nothing. Have a good life.
That's it? You don't want to see him?
Nope.
Why not?
Plenty of reasons.
Give me one.
Because he doesn't want to see me.
You guys are brothers. What could have possibly happened?
Why the fuck do you think I'd tell you that? What we have between us, it's unresolvable.
If I knew it happened, would I hate you?
It was nice to meet you, Davis.
Wait, where are you going?
I need you to drive me back to my car.
Why?
He knew who I was, Alexis. As soon as he saw me.
Okay, so here's what we'll do. We'll,
No, I need you to drive me back to my car.
No.
Then I'll walk.
You're just... What? Davis. Davis. Davis, wait, please.
Your dad asked me to leave.
So what, I have to do this all by myself?
Do what?
Find a way to get our families back together.
That's what you want to do?
And unless I'm imagining things, it seems like you're enjoying your breakup here and...
Wait. What?
From your girlfriend.
Break?
I didn't mean it like that. I just mean you were having a good time and... I picked up on a vibe that you guys are having problems. I'm sorry to pry.
She had an abortion, Alexis.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so that brought up a lot of shit between us.
Davis, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, thanks. So, what if I stayed? What's your plan?
I don't know, but if you do, I know that we'll figure something out. And now we've stirred it all up, it's dumb to just drop it. I can't believe I'm just meeting you now.
Come back to visit. Okay? I promise.
Promise me something else.
What?
That if you do leave now, it's not because you're afraid of what's going on.
I'm not afraid of what's going on.
Not with her dad's, with us. No? Come on, I'll take you to your car.
Alexis, I do know what's going on, but I promise that's not why I'm leaving.
No.
The fuck are you doing?
I need to show you something before you leave.
How long is this gonna take?
Just a few minutes.
What is this place?
Well, when we were little, my parents got in a fight, and I followed my dad here. He doesn't know I know about it. Look, there's so much stuff. Look at this.
What's up here?
I have no idea. What?
Come up here.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I think that's my dad. The one on the right.
He's handsome.
Is the other one your dad?
Yeah. They look so happy. Is that your mom, maybe?
No. Yours?
No. She's so pretty. There's more.
Could this all be over, a girl?
Maybe.
Coming down?
Yeah, 1 second. Look what I found. Look, it's the one the girl was wearing in the film.
Put it back, carefully. Let's just leave everything exactly as it was. Your dad seemed really into that girl.
Yeah, they both did. She was pretty.
Thank you for bringing me here.